If your variable on the HMI takes a long time to change its state, it is likely due to the cycle time. Here is how to fix it. Click on the HMI tag, where you can see the acquisition cycle. Click and change it to the smallest value if you want a quicker response time. Now save the project and run the HMI simulation. Voila! The problem is fixed.